Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Aquarius, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, we'll be picking few cards. So these are for your general energies, Aquarius, and we'll be picking more cards from a different deck, from an oracle deck. I'll be picking one card for your relationship, guys, and one card for your career situation. So let's start with the cards for your general energies, Aquarius. We have Nine of Pentacles in reverse, Eight of Cups in reverse, and Knight of Pentacles. So in your circumstances today, Aquarius, maybe in your career or maybe in your relationship, you are someone really responsible and you are a compassionate person, kind and helpful. So whatever the situation may be, maybe in your work circumstances, you are a very helpful person, reliable person. People come to you for help or some kind of guidance, and you help them in every possible way. And the same way in your relationship also, you are a kind and compassionate person. This person loves to be with you, they love your company, and they want to be with you. And you both may have mutual love, trust and understanding. But there may be some troubles, maybe some arguments may be there, maybe on certain things you may have some kind of a misunderstanding. But overall, you have a very good understanding with this person and you feel that they are someone really good, they are someone responsible and devoted to this relationship, to you. So whatever comes in, maybe some arguments or whatever it is, you try to resolve all that and move forward thinking about your future, Aquarius. You love this person truly, so you don't want to give up on this love. So a very good positive energy we have here, and you don't want to give up this person or give up this love on them. So you are happy. Maybe on certain things you may have some arguments, maybe there are some things that may not work out, but still this relationship is something positive. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. It's exchanging gifts in reverse. So maybe in your situation, whatever you get is whatever you have, you are giving is what you are getting back today, guys. That is the energy with this card. So maybe in this relationship, it may be karma or it may be destiny. That may be the reason things are going in a particular way. And maybe you are praying for something, you are wishing for certain things in this connection. But you need to be careful today, because whatever you are wishing for, maybe it comes with a price tag. You need to give something if you want that. And you may find yourself in a situation where you always dreamt of yourself to be in that situation. But it may not be something you like because you are here in that present circumstance. Maybe your dream is unfolding the way it should, and maybe when you are in the dream, you do not like it. And you are unable to walk away from it. And it is something you can never walk away from. So you need to be careful what you are wishing for today. That is the energy here. So, being aware of what it needs from you. Maybe if you want something really good, something really positive for your relationship, you must be willing to do so much for yourself to enjoy that positive destiny. And that is the first step towards your true destiny. So you need to understand that, guys. You need to understand that you have to go for that give and take in any relationship. That is going to bring clarity, a better circumstance today for you. So you must be careful what you are wishing for today, Aquarius. So let's see what is the card for your career circumstance. So we picked one card. It's clean it up in reverse again. So it just means that in your work circumstances, maybe you are creating a lot of clutter. You need more focus. You need you need to focus on yourself. It is not your duty to clean up others' mess. So you're not helping that person if you are taking that responsibility for their mess. So each and every one of us, we have to do our own work, and we must be the responsible person changing our situation for us. So some kind of clutter is there today, maybe in your workspace. You need to do that, or it may be someone else's clutter. You can help by reminding that person, but you should not do it. By taking that responsibility, you are making that person dependent on you, guys. So that is the energy with these cards, Aquarius, and that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading, Aquarius, that is coming up right now. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's see what is your first card. So the reading with the first card for those who chose this card. Thumbelina, expectations. So with this card, in your circumstances, maybe you are an unique person, you are different. And it may be really challenging trying to adapt with the people you have in your life, maybe in your work or maybe in your personal life, because you are someone different and it is a challenge to blend in your circumstances. And maybe you may see some rejection in your life, maybe because of the way you are. But you need to understand that each and every one of us are unique in our own way, and you do not have to accept any relationship you do not love. So you must you should not live for others' expectations. You must go for that love that you really want to, and you must be with people you are really comfortable with. You should not try to be with someone with whom you are not at all comfortable with. And you will find the person, the right person, who will be the right one for you, who will be who will be the right one in your circumstances. You will have that respect and caring for each other. And you must give up all those people who do not value you for what you are. So that is the energy with this card. And you must see these challenges as something, some experience that where you learn so much. So that is also the energy here. You must not feel sad or stressed, but see your circumstance as an experience giving you a higher learning today. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this second card, we have Moonstone. So with this card, in your circumstances, your intuition is telling you something, and it is something really important, and you feel that you cannot believe what your intuition is telling you. Maybe your senses are telling you something else. Maybe you see something, you believe in that, you believe in what you see or what you hear. But what your intuition is telling you is something right opposite to what you experience. So it is something you don't want to, go for. You don't want to make any decision based on your intuition. But you need to understand that your intuition is right. It is telling you something which cannot be seen by your senses. And your intuition is coming from that conscious universe, that which is part of our subconscious. So you are getting that heeding or that pointers from that conscious universe, and conscious universe is never wrong. So in your circumstances, whatever your intuition is telling you, you must listen to it. And guys, if you practice meditation, if you are interested in meditation and if you practice it, it is going to help you a lot. It is going to increase your intuition, and it is going to give you more clarity in your circumstances today. So in your relationship or in your career, whatever that inner voice is telling you, you must listen to it, and that is going to benefit you. And that is going to benefit you, and that is your primary sense. And you need to be really honest with yourself if you want to make the right decisions and go for the right path today. So that is the energy with these cards, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.